But when you wake up and you just feel like you want to move to a desert island all by yourself, and I don't know if it qualifies, but I think Australia might be my favorite fucking island, so. Just for listening.